I see a lot of hot topics: leadership, empathy, emotional intelligence, authenticity, amongst others. And I'm thinking about what is the connecting factor. I love Simon Sinek's idea about the golden circle, about starting with why. And for me, this question about why is the biggest connecting factor. It's when your team members, why do I work for this organization, for this team, for this leader, aligns with why does this team exist within this organization, which in turn aligns with why does this organization exist? That both your team member and you as a leader are authentic in what you do every day.